Hello everyone, and welcome back to Atelier Reza. Where we're gonna immediately leave Atelier Reza to go to the cafe and deliver some stuff.
Tension, death is too shiny.
Okay, I just needed to deposit my stuff and I didn't know if there was gonna be a cutscene. Anyway, I'm Ranyakum. Dark is here with me as usual.
Hello.
Yay.
Yeah.
Okay. So, still can't really complete those.
Okay.
I can just barely complete that one. I'll get more. Eventually.
Maybe.
Yay, reputation is still.
どこに行くのさ?
Let's go talk to boss.
Well, somebody's not having a good day.
Yeah, that's a bit rare of him. I think he might not be sleeping well enough.
I hear rubber mallet works well for, to fix that. You think she can alchemy up one of those?
Probably. I mean, I guess that works too. Is no support. Oh, there it is. Make fish oil. Okay.
Stealthily visit the academy.
I wasn't very stealthy, but okay.
Listen, with a face like that, I don't know if she comprehends what stealth actually means.
Probably not. Well, while we're here, we might as well.
Plus, I mean, she's being followed by Fee all over the place. And you know Fee would just run up and go and ruin it all.
Yeah, now that you mention it. Oh.
Can you show me your weapon? Oh? My weapon? やっぱりだ。ライザたちの武器や防具はもう一工夫すればもっと良くなると思うよ。ああ、グッドよな。これもインタレスティング。もう一工夫?うん。この杖もライザが錬金術で作ったんだろ?うんふん。だからかわからないけど、武器自体の重さや重心、柄の太さなんかの細かい部分が。Okay, now he's just dissing her.
I mean, it makes sense.
So that's just rude.
He's a blacksmith, she's an alchemist. Still different things.
I'm not saying he's wrong. I should be thanking you for the opportunity!
Fair enough. Reinforcing equipment. Delta 10 is to reinforce weapons, armors, or accessories. You'll need items to reinforce gear, and the items you use will affect which stats increase. Makes sense. Also, the traits of the items you use can be transferred to the equipment. However, each piece of equipment can only be reinforced once, so choose your materials carefully. Using unique materials can sometimes lead to especially rare effects. Makes sense? Can I take the teleporter directly now? Doesn't seem like it. Oh wait. Yes, I can. Cool. Well, let's do something I've been putting off for way too long.
The
actual ruins. Yeah, we don't need to kill more of those things. Oh, hey, he actually got me. There's three of them. These ones are a bit weaker, though.
Just a little bit. Local college students fully ruin residents for their lunch money.
Yeah, I'm not sure why they stopped doing the action order or whatever, but I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually.
Fine, fine.
Oh. Whoops.
You can handle it, right?
Yeah, pretty much. There we go. We're leveling pretty fast at least.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that was an action order, so we did get them this time. Yeah, nice. I should probably... Did we miss one, or... I guess we had already grabbed it. Oh yeah, we had already grabbed that one. And a couple in this direction. Oh well. Let's go actually advance in this area for a change. Well, that's a thing.
That looks like a hot nope.
That looks like a cutscene.
Thingy!
Indeed. That sounds useful.
I know, isn't it exciting?
Right.
So,
Loading apparently.
He's
just being really weird for some reason. Arknight. Didn't we need that for like crafting or something? probably grab more. Okay, what now? Indeed. Something tells me we should ring the bell.
Dameda, Biktomosnai.
Kono Okuni are Tatemono Mitaina no Gakinina on the Kedona. Ichido Motoroka.
Dame.
Zonen Dakedo.
Maybe that's gonna be the cue for Lent to show up.
Dosta no fee.
I guess we shouldn't head back yet.
Moshkashite, oku ni aru tatemono ga kini naru.
Fee tells us. Keep going.
Pretty much. Change display. And it probably wants to head back to the Bell area. Either way, I guess I should probably check on this now. Almost complete.
Not a bad idea.
これはないかな。これは違うかな。これの情報はこれは違うかな。
Oh wait, this is the one I'm looking for.
私が知ってるのは
これは違うかな。これはないかな。いや、I guess not。ね、どこに行くのさ。ここくらいなら平気じゃないかな。
なんだか
This quick shortcut. Looks like it's for Terbetta. Oh, were we actually supposed to just return?
Silly. Dump the load.
Am I just missing something? Maybe I'm just dumb.
I mean, that has been something you've been known to do, yes.
Hmm.
どこに行きますか?
Yeah, we might as well check on... What was it we needed for him? Fish oil?
Yeah. The boss.
What even is fish oil?
Now that, I can't help you.
That is the quality. That's missing, man. We did need to learn Clotho for Claudia. So we might as well, right?
When she inevitably rejoins us.
Yeah, that's... I mean, it's so she inevitably rejoins us, so... Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. You say that, Raisa. どこに行く水分をまとめてみよう。どこに行こうかな。よし。よし。よし。 Oh, the fare is not money. You'll be getting it in your bed tonight. I guess that's fine. Accept it in bed.
そうだ、もう一つ。前にね、面白い本を見つけたんだけど。 古い本だね。これどうしたの？前に偶然見つけたんだけど、錬金術に関係してそうな本だったから買っておいたんだ。え？あ、これ錬金術のレシピだよ。
That's useful, probably.
本当？
Maybe.
勘違いじゃなくてよかった。 私のためにずっと持っててくれてたんだね。ありがとう。お礼を言うのはこっちだよ。ようやくずっと抱えてた問題が解決したんだから。これで私もちょっとだけ自由に動けそう。And
book disappears.
それってつまり。 一緒に冒険に行ったりもできるってこと?
She's wriggling awfully excitedly about it.
その時はまた一緒に行っていい? もちろん、いつでも大歓迎だよ。冒険、絶対に行こうね。
Yay! Synthesize Airdrop. Still don't really have access to that one, but... Oh wait, that is what I just learned. Well, might as well check on it. Greeting underwater. Oh, that's what we need for the other ruin. That's why the quest is called New Ruins. Effect 1, aquatic movement. We're gonna need more honey. Let's actually use high quality for this one. Okay. I should probably also check out the various other recipes I can unlock there, but priorities. Fill it up with 3 slots.
Nothing else to do.
Or not. Well, I only have one of these. I might as well use it.
But you might need it later. So much nani.
Dore ni shiyou kana? Kore de dou da?
We shall be able to upgrade it later. Hey, that's quite a nice amount of SP.
Eodrop? Futsuu no amedama mitai ni mieru kedo.
ものとしては普通の飴で味はそこそこかな。けどこの飴玉は舐め続けている間、ずっと空気が出るらしいよ。うん。つまり、これがあれば水中でずっと息ができる。いかにも錬金術って感じだよね。いや、that's pretty alchemical, I guess。私があげた本、そんなすごいのが載ってたの? Poor girl has no idea. Oh, hey Clifford.
Inasai, Clifford-san. Dostano?
Ah. Soro soro iseki tansaku ni iku no ni ii koroai ja nee ka na to omotte na. Otto? Barents shoukai no Claudia ja nai ka. Senkyaku ga ita to wa kizukanakatta ze. Shitsurei.
He doesn't seem to like him.
その飴玉見たことない。ついさっき錬金術で作ったんだよ。エアドロップって言って、それを舐めている間は水中でもずっと息をしてられる道具なの。Yeah,
I would call that pretty useful.
それは本当か? 水の中でも呼吸することができるなら、時は来た。
これを使ってあの水中の遺跡を探すんだな。
え？これはただ作っただけで。
Of course she did.
It's yours, she's making with Cloud Yang.
でもそっか。これがあれば、タオが言ってた場所を探すことも。
Did it work?
よし、決めた。タオたちに声かけて行ってみよう。
もちろん、俺も行くからな。
それじゃあ早速。
Oh. Well, of course. Like, it was even a question.
Like, we've been trying to get you to come for how long now?
A few episodes.
この間のが片付いたから、これからは一緒に冒険できるよ。やったね、クラウディア。また冒険に行けるなんて嬉しいよ。
Well, that's half the original cast back.
また遺跡へ行くんですか？
Oh, hello, Patty.
Ah, Patty! あら、ライザのお友達？
はじめまして。パトリチア・アーベルハイムです。ライザさんたちと遺跡調査をしています。
そうだったんだ。
And the rivalry begins.
私はクラウディア・バレンツ。
Listen, there's enough thick thighs and enough bed for both of you.
Clifford Diswell, treasure hunter. Da.
Yoroshiku ne. You're world famous. Why have we never heard of you?
Yosh. Sore ja.
Because we lived in a very secluded tiny island.
Because we practically lived under a rock.
Yeah, basically. Even the music.
Clifford has joined your party. Claudia has joined your party.
Yay, Claudia!
Tutorial Formation. You can change party and battle members by accessing formation/status from the main menu. You can have up to 4 characters in your battle party, with 3 main party members and 1 support character. Think carefully about who you want to bring into the fight and choose your battle party members. Tutorial Shift Skills. Press left bumper during battle to use the Shift skill and change the character you control directly. Shift skills can also be used as a part of a skill chain. And you can continue the skill chain as long as you have some IP left. That's kinda nice. Shift skills can't be used consecutively, so you'll need to pick the right time to use them. Interesting. Very interesting. Also, skill quest for them, of course.
Quick, open the menu.
Story. Suddenly, stuff. Well, we can now go then.
Let's see how they all arrange themselves now.
Just a few things to do. Also. Oh, yeah, I can go to Libertad now.
Mm-hmm.
But first.
That's an adorable arrangement.
Oh, that? Yeah.
I'm actually surprised. I expected Clifford to be doing that whole reverse lean on looking over his shoulder thing against something. You know, doing that roguishly charming thing. That never fucking works. Listen, if you tell yourself a lie often enough and loud enough, even you'll believe it. Even if you're the only one who does believe it.
I'm sure that's how it works.
I mean, that actually is how it works. If you lie to yourself long enough, you'll start to believe it. Will anyone else believe it? Probably not. Hey, you're convinced. And that's totally how it works, right?
Yeah, so
I mean, that's how politics works. Or something like that.
Let's leave it at something like that.
Probably for the best.
Probably. Oh, hey! That's how you get fish oil.
By alchemizing fish?
Yup.
Eh, figures.
You know what I meant to do? Oh yeah, we also unlock new weapons here because of course we did. I might as well make a better weapon for... and Claudia.
Let's make a few extra things.
Maybe. Curse Boggin, whatever that means. We'll have to make Moringos later, but... much fun hurry on that for now, though. I have to take a ferry because there's probably more quests to get. I don't know how often they reset, but... you might be hunt a big boy. There, have some potatoes.
Potato.
And remember to actually make the bombs eventually. And I have more of them to make. I probably shouldn't just accept every...
I mean, why not?
Because I might need some of those materials for other things.
Fine.
Like the fish oil. Scrap paper should be easy enough to... I can make more later. For now though, let's go help boss. Words I never thought I'd say in the first game. Still can't deliver that one because I don't have whatever bubble grass is. Hey, boss!
これで大丈夫かな?モース、差し入れ持ってきたよ。はい、これ飲んで。
何でよ。いきなり渡されて飲むやつがいるか。そもそも。なんだこれは。フェレンの。It's a fair point。こんなの店で売ってるの見たことがないぞ。どんな怪しい店で買ってきたんだ。売ってるわけないでしょ。私が作ったんだから。そうよ。なんかすっごい疲れてるみたいだから。
ちょっとでも元気になってもらえるようにって。
そう。
でも愛用のがあるなら無理して飲まなくても。
The mark of true friendship.
Kick 成分マシマシの代償よ。っていうか、まさか飲むとは思わなかった。
ああ、俺に飲ませるために持ってきたんじゃないのか。
あれだけ言いたい放題言われたら、誰だってそう思うって。
錬金術で作ったと最初から言わなかったお前が悪い。
いや、フェルナ。
さて。
Excuse me, I need to go find. I need to go retching. Go retching in a bush for a minute.
図書館だ。
And wash my mouth out.
差し入れのおかげで疲れも取れたからな。
あー。
え？そんな速攻性ないんだけど。
ならこれは失敗作だ。間違いなく俺には聞いてるぞ。また作ってもらえると助かる。
ツンツンベレツンベレツンツン。
成分入れすぎちゃったかな。どうする。
I might have overdid it.
Anyway, I hope you have fun. And we'll see you next time.
Yes,
bye bye.